The answer was the Hedgehog, mortar-launched bomb with stabilizing fins and a contact fuse. It was launched in salvos of approximately 24 and was directed forward of the attacking ship so that sonar contact could be maintained. As with a shotgun pattern, a hit was far more likely, with explosions serving to punch a hole in the target's hull. Although the Hedgehog was amazingly successful back then, today's submarine would laugh at it.